Hey guys, I just want to quickly show you an easy way to get the dough out. So I'm just making dough for scrolls at the moment. So they've got this, this is the base of the blade. If you just turn this upside down and twist that, it moves the blades and it just releases all of that dough. So it's just this thing here, just turn it. And as you turn, it will release it all.